Hey guys, this is a haul video where I'm going to be showing you all of my nerdy things. So everything I've collected over the years that are pretty nerdy, and I want to show you guys because I'm proud of it. First of all, I'm going to start with my Adventure Time obsession. So first of all, I have this really cute Jake beanie. I love it. I also have this very cute Winona pop vinyl, which is adorable. I got this one from EB Expo, I think. But anyway, you can get these online. You can get them at your online game store thing. Next is this Finn wallet, which used to be white. Not much anymore. But it also doesn't close. And it's got marks all over its face, but it's still Finn. I also have this Munchkin Adventure Time. I've actually never played this. I've had it for like 2 months now and I never played it because I don't know how to. And last but not least is my Lumpy Space Princess. I freaking love this thing so much. She is adorable and look, her arms flop when you go like this. Next would have to be my Pokemon obsession. So I got this beanie online for like $5 from eBay, and I'll put the description, the link in the description below for this beanie on eBay. It took a while to come and it's been like in the pool. My friends jumped in the pool with it on, but it's still a beanie and it's still Pikachu. Next are my Pokeballs. I got this in a lolly machine thing. It like had like a keychain thing in it and a lolly, and it was there, and I put $2 in the machine thing and it came out and I looked like a 5-year-old, but I don't care. Next, I bought an Ash costume recently, and that's where I got this shirt, these gloves, and this Pokeball. I will also put the link in the description below for this outfit. Okay, next up is my Harry Potter stuff. Now I have this awesome wand, this Luna Lovegood wand. As you can see, it is super duper pretty. It's got its own stand and everything, and it has like the trademark on it, Warner Brothers, WBE, Warner Brothers Entertainment, and yeah, it's super pretty. It's also got this box here which says her Luna Lovegood, a recreation of the famous wand. And also at the back here, it has Harry Potter and the trademark, so you guys can tell that it's from the real place. I will leave a link in the description below telling you where you can find this wand. Now, I got given this to me as a present, but I'm pretty sure I'll know where they bought it from, because I think there's only like one online store which is actually legit. And this is legit. It actually says like Warner Brothers Entertainment Inc, etc, etc. Now, one of my favorite Harry Potter items that I have is this awesome and expensive Marauder's map. Okay, so I got this at the actual studios where they made Harry Potter, so it's the real ship. I got it in London. I went on a tour there earlier this year, and I love it. It actually has sections, so I'll show you guys. So it opens up like this, and as you can see here, it's got the Great Hall and things. Oh, I can't do it. I can't. The next page, it opens up again. It has some extra sections. I think I folded it wrong because it doesn't look right, but like that. And then I go to the next page. And this one looks like it's matching. There we go. And then the next page, which is this. And then this opens up and becomes an extra map. It's all very confusing, but it opens and things. Mischief managed. Next for my Harry Potter stuff is this awesome scarf I got also from the Harry Potter studios. It says Gryffindor on it, and it's got the emblem here, and it's super awesome. I love it. And another thing for my Harry Potter stuff is this Harry Potter passport, which I stole because only kids were supposed to have it at this tour, but I grabbed it anyway, and yeah, it's a passport thing. Harry Potter passport with like kids activities. And now for the little things, I've got this time turner, which you probably saw in the Prisoner of Azkaban, and Hermione wears it around her neck. It's a bit rusty because I got this from eBay, which I will post in the description below the link to where you can buy it online. I think it's eBay, I can't remember, but yeah, that's it. Next is this book from the Harry Potter series. Now, this book stars in the Deathly Hallows, and this is the book that Hermione gets from Dumbledore in his wheel. And it's got like clues in it and stuff, but this one doesn't. But yeah, it just tells you like the tales of everything that. Pretty cool. And then last but not least, I have the Birdie Bot Every Flavour Bean. Now I used to have one of these big boxes like in the movies, but my friend chucked it out accidentally, and then she bought me this little one. Every single time people come over, I say that all they're good flavours and I make them eat one. Oop. And they're really bad flavours, they're all disgusting flavours. So the ones that are left are black pepper, booger, dirt, earthworm, earwax, grass, rotten egg, sausage, soap and vomit. And next is all the rest of the stuff I have. So the Assassin's Creed stuff I have a little bit of that. So I got this Assassin's Creed Black Flag book. It's got some artwork in it. I got this from the Buccaneer edition, which comes with a statue and everything as well. So that's the book. And this is the statue, which is awesome. This is like my biggest statue that I have. I really, really like this one. It's not really put together properly because I don't know how to do it, but it's just stayed this way for like a year now and it's really dusty. Next with my Assassin's Creed stuff is my hidden blade. So it goes on like a bit of this, and it should be on properly, but it's not, and then you push down. I got this one on eBay, I'll link that one too. And you click that and it goes. I'm sorry. Some other stuff I have are my pops. So I've got these four pop characters. I've got Fenona, you've seen, Bumblebee, Tyrion Lannister from Game of Thrones, and Sheldon Cooper. Big Bang Theory fan. Big Bang Theory fan. Big Bang Theory fan. Big Bang Theory. Big Bang Theory. I also have this mana potion which tastes so yummy, it's so sour. I love it, so good. I got that from EV Expo. Next I have this little Nintendo mushroom which used to have candy in it, but it doesn't anymore. I've also got these little World of Warcraft characters which I got from the pre-launch. I went to George Street Cinema and they had a pre-launch there. These are pretty cute. I have this little Minecraft cow which I won at an arcade recently, and it's really, really soft and it's so cute and I love it. I also have this Assassin's Creed necklace which is really cool. I wear this a lot. I've also got this Nintendo Princess Peach Mario Kart. It's really, really cute. I got it for $4 from EB Games one time. So go pick that and it slides. It's like a kid's toy because I'm a kid. Also from Murdered Soul Suspect, I got this book. It's another art book. It's really, really pretty. It's got some words in it. It's got words. It's a book. It's got words. Oh my god. I have this hat. And I have these glasses from Just Dance, wherever it is. I also have all of these really, really cute Pokemon characters. I don't know if you guys can see. Oh, they're falling everywhere. These are all these little cute little Pokemon characters. You order them from eBay and they give you like 50 little characters. They're really, really cute. Just like random Pokemon characters. So I thought that'd be a cool idea. I don't really use them for anything and you can't even see them most of the time, but look at that little character. I also have this awesome Star Wars book which I got from London. It inside, if you have a look away from my writing, it has the pages with Darth Vader, and it's got, you can't even see, but it says like different like stuff from Star Wars, like laser cannon, solar array, reactor, blah blah blah. It's for kids because it's from the Disney shop, but I'm a big kid like I said. But the coolest thing that came with this book is this awesome lightsaber pen. So it's a lightsaber pen. Lightsaber pen.
Lightsaber pen.
And you haven't seen the best yet. It freaking lights up. I don't know if you can see that because it's so freaking light here, but it definitely lights up. And last but not least, I have this Bioshock Infinite character, which is one of the scariest motherfucking characters in the game. Am I right? Boys of Silence, it's called, and fucking hell, I hate these characters. But it was on sale at EB Expo, EB Games, and it was just, I don't know, Bioshock Infinite's like one of my favorite games, so I got it, and I have it now. Thank you for watching me video. Bye! Forgot, so the winner of my giveaway for Infamous First Light goes to Chris14. Congratulations! I really appreciated your feedback. I took a lot of it in, and I'm going to be using that feedback for my next few videos. So thank you so much for your help, and I will be sending your game to you ASAP. Just send me a PM with your address, and it should be in your mailbox in the coming week. Thank you guys for giving me the feedback. I just scroll up a bit here and you guys can see all of the feedback that I got. I really appreciate all of this feedback, guys. Thank you so much.